Yeah, make if it's you... time to shine and make them eat your ass. Here's a badass bitch question. Which badass bitch said, "You have to stop crying. You have to go kick some ass"? Was it Lady Gaga, Ariana Grande, or C, J-Lo?
Lady Gaga.
Ariana Grande.
I would say that it's J-Lo.
Lady Gaga.
Yeah!
You're out with the girls and one of their exes walks in. Do you A, run to the bar for shots? B, start shamelessly slut-dropping? C, run away to a different club? What does slut-dropping mean?
Oh, thank you. I thought it was the Mexican thing.
No, what is slut-dropping mean?
I think it's a dance. I think it's like a low.
Oh, so twerking.
Oh, yeah, let's do that one. Yeah. Let's dance.
Yeah, a dancing.
A dancing, yeah. Which badass bitch wrote one of their most famous songs with a hangover? Is it Taylor Swift, Mariah Carey, or Beyoncé?
Mariah Carey. I would say Mariah Carey probably wrote Sweet Fan. I don't even know. Did she even write songs?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, so.
She wrote that Christmas one.
Yeah. All I Want for Christmas Is You.
Oh, yeah.
She wrote that?
Yeah.
Do you think she wrote a Vision of Love? No, because she probably wasn't drinking it. I'm going to go with Sweet Fantasy Baby, the fantasy song.
Did she get it right?
She write that, Mariah Carey. Because Mariah Carey, I know she drink a lot of champagne.
Back in the day,
I know she drinks a lot of champagne. So, every time I see her, she got a drink. So, I'm going to go with the fantasy song.
I'm not going to say anything because every time I see her, I got the drink with her. So.
Yeah.
Wow. Why did you make her guess the song? Put it on that
spot. I would never pick Beyonce.
Me neither.
She feels so clean cut.
But no, Beyonce, I mean, drunk in love.
Drink with Mariah?
No. Crazy in love? No. She drinks, though. Beyonce do drink.
Yeah, she should continue because that's a good song.
Which badass bitch said, "I just want Madonna to finger... I just want Madonna to effing push me up against the wall and kiss me"? Was it Lady Gaga, B, Ariana Grande, or C, J-Lo? I'm going to go with Lady Gaga.
I'm going to go with Ariana Grande.
You know what? I'm going to go with Ariana Grande.
Oh! I'm terrible at this game.
When in doubt, just go for Gaga.
Yeah, she seems fluid.
Which badass bitch said no to being kidnapped? Was it A, Madonna, B, Kim Kardashian, C, Princess Margaret?
Kim Kardashian.
Oh my God, I suck at this game.
Who is that?
We'll talk later, baby.
It's one of the queen's daughters.
She had daughters?
Right?
No.
It's the queen's sister. Sorry.
And you're British.
I know.
She only has one daughter and her name is Anne.
I thought
the queen only had sons. She had a daughter?
She had one daughter.
I didn't even know that.
Badass bitch. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Okay, so I got that a guy that ghosted. You get back in touch. I'm sorry, I don't have my glasses and I'm dyslexic and I'm Mexican. Okay, a guy that's ghosted, you gets back in touch. Do you ignore him? This is your time to shine. Run back into his arms.
Ignore him.
That was such an easy
one. But it depends on how good the D is.
Oh.
Well, you can still ignore him and get the dick, can't you?
You gotta communicate.
No, you don't gotta.
To get the dick.
No, but you don't gotta do it.
I say
make him beg.
Yeah, make it time to shine and make him eat your ass.
Look, she did say that, didn't she?
She said that.
Next question.
Which badass bitch allegedly threw their shoe at Nicki Minaj? Was it Rihanna, Cardi B, or Naomi Campbell? I know the answer to this. I was there that night.
So do it.
Who was it?
It was Cardi B.
Okay.
It was Cardi B. Mm-hmm. because Nikki had said something to her. She thought Nikki said something about her daughter.
Oh.
You don't mess with the kids.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I'm right.